Hey YouTube, welcome back once again. I'm Manish from RebellionRiderYT.com, and in this Oracle database tutorial, we will see what are SQL functions. SQL functions are divided into two categories. First is single row function, and another one is multiple row function, which is also known as aggregate function. But in today's SQL tutorial, we will concentrate on single row function. Single row function operate on one row at a time and return one row of output for each input rows. Single row function are capable of manipulating data item and modifying the data type. Single row function return one result per row and act on each row that is returned. Single row function can accept one or more argument and return one value. These argument can be a column or an expression. With Oracle, we have five types of single row function: character function, number function, general function, conversion function, and date function. Character functions are further divided into two categories. First is case manipulation function, and second is character manipulation function. We have three case manipulation function: lower, upper, and init cap, and seven character manipulation function: concat, substr, length, instr, lpad, rpad, trim, and replace. In our future video, we will see what these functions are and what they do along with other SQL functions. That's it for today's SQL tutorial. Hope you enjoyed. Please don't forget to subscribe and like. Have a good day. This is Manish.